18 wheels rolling heavy through the desert night. I've been driving all day, but I won't shut it down tonight.
August 29th, local time is 8:55. Because, you know, my trailer didn't get washed out, right? Because I delivered here. So, I asked them if I could get my trailer washed out here because I got to pick up a load at 9 o'clock. Well, they verified that. And they said, well, they want me to go back here. They're going to inspect my trailer and see if they can load me. If not, I think they're going to wash it out for me here. Because 56 miles away is the closest place to get it washed out.
Sharp right turn on I-40.
And Rhonda doesn't want me doing this, see? We're gonna... What town is this? Oh, Marion. It's Marion. we're gonna, I guess they got Subway in there, so we'll grab us a sub if they're open this time of night. Kinda hungry. Been parked at that customer, right? Got a KFC here. You ever come in here during the day, shoot, you can park and walk over here and get you some fried chicken. But I do want to fill everything up. I'm down to a quarter of a tank on the truck itself. If I don't fill here, I'm going to have to fill somewhere, right? I should just get it out of the way, do it, get it done. Oh yeah, half a tank on the reefer, but we're still gonna fill it. See that? Nope. All right. Oh, I need my phone because of my load number. This one. just usually hold this one in. But you never want your hose to fall out because it may not turn off. And what would suck is if you put 50 gallons on the ground, they're gonna charge your company for the cleanup. Plus, you're gonna end up paying for the fuel on top of that.